For the best travel locations around the globe, book your seat for the John Gwynne Travel Show on Seclo Sounds every Monday at 12 noon. Hear the latest advice and recommendations to help you achieve maximum enjoyment and value from your trip, no matter where you want to go or what you want to do. Also, check out John's travel report as he reveals the things that the travel industry could do better. The John Gwynne Travel Show, Mondays at 12 noon on Seclo Sounds. Check it out before you check in.
This is Take Me Into the Beautiful from Cloverton.
Take me into the beautiful, won't you take me back again? With a love unexplainable, come and fill up this dry land. Let it open our eyes to see how a world we've never seen. Let it open our hearts up to feel you inside of us, you're inside of me. Gently lift me with your grace. Make the chaos a chorus. With yourself, come fill this place. Cover me with your mercy. Come and cover me with love. Cover me so that all might see that it's you, not me. It is you that I'm singing.
Sorry, I know I keep playing that track, but I just love it. I think it's a great track. So now it's time for Lou Weber's message, and Lou has prepared this for us, so let's give it a listen.
So, the World Cup is finally here. What team are you supporting? For those who hate football, the next few weeks will be difficult. There'll be little else on the TV for a start. And of course, everyone has a different idea as to which team is going to end up as the ultimate champions of the world. Even the supposed experts won't agree on who they think will eventually lift the trophy. And I wonder, who do you think you'd need on your team to be the best in the world? Players with all the right skills and experience, a good past record, players who are well prepared, well managed, well disciplined. Aren't these the very things we'd look for in selecting a team that would surpass all other World Cup teams? But it's in the area of team selection that I think I find Jesus incredibly surprising. I mean, we've thought about selecting a world-class football team, but surely a similar process could be applied to selecting the team through which you'll turn the world upside down, the team through which you'll make sure that your new kingdom is made known to all peoples. I'm sure we'd have all had some ideas as to the type of person we'd have chosen for that task. Would we have included fishermen, a tax collector and a revolutionary as a part of our team? Realistically, Jesus' chosen team, his disciples, they had no previous experience of any kind. Their past performance as a group was pretty poor. And yet through this team, utterly incredible and amazing things took place that we as followers of Jesus today are living proof of. This is most definitely a winning team, one that far surpasses the glory of any World Cup football team. And the amazing thing is, it's one that you and I have received a call for. Jesus Christ continues to call people to follow him today and to walk in his way, to be a part of his team. Today, whoever you are, whatever you've done, however insignificant and unqualified you may feel, Jesus invites you to be on his team. The ultimate footballing victory for this year. It's still up for grabs, but the truth is you and I have been called up to serve on the team whose victory is assured. It's already complete. So maybe rather than ask what team you're supporting, I'll simply ask, what team are you on?
Always such a powerful message. Thanks, Lee. I really appreciate your time and effort that you put into this show. Thank you. The backing track there was Go by Andy Hunter. I don't have that, I'm afraid, so you're going to have to put up with Strong Tower by Cutlass.
When I wander through the desert and I'm longing for my home, all my dreams have gone astray. When I'm stranded in the valley and I'm tired and all alone, it seems like I've lost my way. I go running to your mountain where your mercy sets me free. You are my strong tower, shelter. And my hope. When the storm of life is raging and the thunder's all I hear, you speak softly to my soul. Now I'm running to your mountain where your mercy sets me free. You are my strong tower. Tower, fortress when I'm weak.
So Strong Tower there from Cutlass, and that's absolutely fabulous track. Thanks, Welshy Dan, for getting in touch. Been wondering where you've been. It's always good to hear from you, mate. Next track is Something Crazy by Stephen Curtis Chapman.
Does he really think anybody wants to hear what he has to say? He's not screaming at anybody. In fact, he says it's a love story that he's trying to tell them. And he knows he may look a little strange, but he just smiles and says that's okay. 'Cause you know, sometimes love makes you act that way. And it's crazy when love gets a hold of you.
Sounds.